All right, Chris, thank you so much. We have a Fashion Nova opportunity to learn a little bit more about Black history. From the YWCA Metro St. Louis, we have Yolanda Nevels, a Chief Administrative Officer. We also have Felicia Pulliam, Chair of the Alberta E. Gant Fashion Show. Before we introduce you to Miss Alberta E. Gant, let's go ahead and talk about Phyllis Wheatley, who has just been so connected with the YWCA. Her legacy has just been so deep. Can you tell us a little bit more, Felicia, about Phyllis Wheatley?
Yes. So we are honored that to be the Phyllis Wheatley Committee on Administration. So Phyllis Wheatley was a slave girl who became our first published poetess, and her spirit of resilience and innovation and courage inspired the ladies of the COA to name the COA after her and to continue in that legacy of women helping women. So the Phyllis Wheatley Committee on Administration established the YWCA for African Americans in 1911. And since that time, we have been working diligently to support our community. The Phyllis Wheatley Y was critical to supporting the culture of the African American community during the time of legal separation. And they did that by providing camping services at Camp Daricott. It was the
I heard so much about it.
Oh, Camp Daricott. And so there's a rich and wonderful legacy of the services that they provided, housing at Phyllis Wheatley, to provide safe and affordable housing for African American women that were migrating from the South. Just so many wonderful ways.
And especially providing that safety for women, that continues. Yolanda Nevels, Chief Administrative Officer, YWCA Metro St. Louis. One of my favorite pieces of her legacy, which I'm sure she never ever saw coming, was the walk a mile in her shoes. Those poor guys out there. Can you tell me about that, though?
So Walk a Mile in Her Shoe is a signature event for the YWCA. It really allows our many donors and the community to see what it's like for a woman who has experienced any type of sexual violence or trauma. And it asks men to really walk in a mile in a woman's shoes to understand what it is like to be in a place where when you could not wear, with wearing jeans, someone is accusing you that you did put that in motion yourself. So Walk a Mile is critical for us to understand what it is for a woman who has to be out in public, walk around, and if you're getting catcalls, you're getting any type of things that are going on. Walk a Mile also has extended itself to really be more about human trafficking, violence, domestic violence. So it is really about a woman and how we provide safety, security, and stability.
Well, I know Phyllis Wheatley would be extremely proud. Yes. Everyone, we have the 50th Alberta E. Gant Fashion Show coming up to benefit the YWCA Metro St. Louis. That's going to be at the Marriott St. Louis Airport, 10700 Pear Tree Lane in North County. That's this Saturday at 11 a.m. For more information, go to YWCASTL.org. I want you guys to hang out. We're going to go ahead and see all this fashionable legacy in motion on the 9 a.m. show.